Stastny centers. Berglund a tip. Dubnyk with a pad save. Berglund controls. Tarasenko. Berglund a shot. He scores. Berglund with his second goal in three games since returning from injury. Beats Dubnyk on the power play and the Blues tie it.
Devan Dubnyk came up with some very good saves. A couple of redirects, rebounds, a save after save on the doorstep there. But this, too much time, just too much time and an opportunity to use defenders as a screen. And then he finds a spot over the shoulder of Devan Dubnyk.